Silly me, why haven't I just found another a baller? Bald! Good morning, Wood. I mean, world. So, what did 2019 teach me? First of all, let me tell you, I kept all my New Year's resolutions. My New Year's resolutions was,
how could you be so heartless? Could you be so heartless? Just like this.
One, to save money, which I did. Two, to not be around people that didn't serve my higher good, which I cut them off. And three, I was supposed to eat healthier and exercise, and which I did. So, 2019 taught me the same. It taught me the same shit it taught everybody else, okay? Who your real friends are, what a real friend are. And I learned a lot about myself. I learned that if you can't be around me when I'm at my lowest point, you never gonna be around me when I'm at my highest point. It taught me to watch out for people that only come around me when I'm at my lowest point. Money. It's very easy to save money. Do you know how easy it is to save money? And I'm not just saying, like, don't spend money. Like, spend money. The easiest, the way that I saved money all 2019 was whenever I had, okay, whenever I would cash my check, whenever I would deposit my check, I would take it, I would get cash. And after I broke my dollars, I would just keep breaking my dollars down. And whenever I would get a quarter, nickel, like any piece of change, I would never spend it. Never. Even if something was a dollar and 2 cents, and I'm gonna give you $2, and I'm gonna keep that 99, that 98 cent. For 2020, the main goal I'm setting for myself for all of 2020 is to stay happy, is to stay cute, is to get thick. That's my goal for 2020. I'm trying to gain weight. Like, fuck the emotional shit. Oh, that's my goal for 2020. Because my goal for all my resolutions for 2019 was like inside stuff that I needed to work on. It was like shadow work that I needed, stuff that I needed to work on within myself, and I did it. So all 2020 is gonna be my outside. Is my lip gloss popping? Is my acne scars fading? Is my eyebrows and my edges growing? I'm trying to tell you, As soon as I have enough hair, I really have enough hair to grip and force it into a box braid. But I'm not gonna do that to myself. I'm not gonna abuse myself like that. But that's all I'm really waiting for. I'm waiting for enough hair to be able to braid it down, to be able to get into wigs, to be able to get into box braids, to be able to get back into my hair and take some cute ass pictures. Why in the fuck? Yo, this is the shit that I be having to do. What the hell is he doing? He okay? You good? Are you okay? You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. They ain't shit. I don't know what happened, but fuck them. You that nigga. 100 press. Somebody pushed him. Oh, shit. Brought to you by your neighborhood auntie. This little fucking boy was getting bullied. They pushed him and they ran off. He said he was okay. Oh, he limping. 2020, we gonna sleep when we tired. We gonna eat when we hungry. We gonna exercise when we feel like we need to. To just be on a happy, positive note. Worry about my shit. My shit. Worried about my shit. And if you ain't a piece of my shit, if I don't like the way you stay, I can't wipe your ass. 2020, baby. I'll see y'all later. Oh, wait. You used to tell me, Yearn. Tell me, Yearn. What did you learn about 2019? What do you want to see in 2020? Let me know. All right, bye. Get the fuck out my face. Please get the fuck out my face.
She fall. Oh.